What's up, guys? Jimmy your Chaos. Welcome back to another matchup in the Road to the Best Assault Rifle. We got done with the FAMAS versus the Galil, and I was very happy to see the Galil move on. You guys know that that is my favorite for this tournament, and it beat the FAMAS by almost 3,000 votes. But that's not the focus today. The focus today is the two Juggernaut Assault Rifles from Black Ops 2, the M8A1 in the AN-94. This is the first action the AN-94 has seen. It's a number one seed. A lot of people say it's the number one seed in the tournament, but it's going up against the M8A1, and these are arguably two of the best guns in Black Ops 2 going up in the quarterfinals. So this should be really interesting. As you guys know, these tournaments are powered by G Fuel. Use my promo code CHAOS for 10% off. Tweet at me proof of purchase or whatever so I can show you guys some love and retweet and hit you guys up if you happen to use my promo code. Get you some G Fuel, and the gameplay, of course, is provided by my boy Incredilag. So let's talk about these two guns. We're past the point of doing breakdowns and talking about when these guns are unlocked or the rate of fire or anything like that. You guys are very familiar with all of the guns, and we're at that point in the tournament where it comes down to just personal preference. Do you like the burst assault rifle over the fully automatic assault rifle? Of course, Black Ops 2 has select fire, so you could go either or with that if you wanted to, but right out of the gate, one's a full auto and one's a burst fire. A lot of people say the M8A1 was the anchor machine when it came to Black Ops 2 competitive. I know Goonjar used the M8A1 and was considered one of the best anchors when it came to hardpoint in Black Ops 2, and he dominated with this gun. On the other side, I've even seen some pros use the AN-94, but the AN-94 is, to me, by far more popular in the public lobbies and in the I guess you could say, the mainstream. Everybody loves this gun. There's just something about the recoil pattern to it and the rate of fire and actually even how it sounds. People talk all the time or tell me they love the gun just for the fact of how it sounds. So, which one's going to win? The number, you could throw the seeds out the window here. I know the AN-94 is a number one seed, but the M8A1 is a sleeper of a 9 seed. It took care of the COD Ghosts Remington with not much problem. And the Remington was a very, very good assault rifle. Not the greatest game, but the Remington was a solid assault rifle, and the M8A1 dispatched it pretty quick. It wasn't that close. So, you guys know what to do. Go vote in the description. I will tally up, actually it tallies up the votes itself. So when I'm ready to do the next matchup, I will take the winner. You guys completely decide which one moves on to the semifinals. And then we have two quarterfinal matchups left. On the screen now is a Guns of Destiny. I'm going through Destiny, and I'm kind of showing you as I progress the guns that I unlock and stuff. So if you want to check that out, go for it. Drop a like, and I'll see you later.